Good morning, children. Praise the Lord. We meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our today's activities, let's listen to God's word this morning. Taken from the book Straight Ahead, written by Adley Aiste, PhD. And this morning, we will learn from the title, The Lungfish. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Romans chapter 1, verse 20. It says, "For since the creation of the world, God's invisible qualities, His eternal power and divine nature have been clearly seen, being understood from what has been made, so that people are without excuse." Children, another one of the strange creatures that God made to confound the so-called wisdom of the wise is the lungfish. There are two remarkable things about this creature. First, it has perfectly formed lungs instead of gills, so it is an air-breathing fish. It resembles an eel and is usually about 2.5 feet long, though I read about the giant that was 6 feet long and weighed 100 pounds. Most of these fish live in Africa. They are eaten by the natives as a rare delicacy. The second remarkable feature of the lungfish is its ability to estivate, which means to die dormant for months and even years in the dry mud, waiting for the next rainy season. When the water gets low in the mud flats, it curls up in a ball in the mud with its tail over its head and eyes, leaving a little opening so it can breathe. When the rains return, the water pours into the little air hole and wakes the fish up. It wiggles its way out and again enjoys its freedom in the water. Evolutionists claim that these amazing creatures slowly develop a set of lungs and that they were also slowly able to hibernate on land for months on end. Does it seem logical that a fish or other creature could slowly grow lungs or after many years be able to sleep in the mud for long periods of time? Some men tell us that it took millions of years, and that is certainly gradual. The problem is that you don't have millions of years to grow a lung. You don't have millions of minutes or even seconds. You have only a few minutes to live without air. You either breathe and live, or you don't breathe and die. Children, God created life on this earth, and He gave to every fish, bird, animal its characteristics and taught it to produce after its kind. And so it has been ever since, not only with the lungfish, but with all other created creatures. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, God created this world and all its contents so beautifully. Various types of birds that fly, various types of fish in the sea, flowers with beautiful colors. All of God's creations are miraculous with their own uniqueness. Children, so do you. You are His perfect and glorious creation. And He wants that as His perfect and glorious creation, you must really take care of yourself and be responsible for yourself. You must give beauty to others through your demeanor and speech. You must be able to show the world that you are perfect and glorious creation of God. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.